Crete was in a state of revolution. The fleets of four great powers anchored here. So, I also anchored here. Four great powers, four admirals. You should have seen them. There they were, my admirals, the image of romance, from England, Russia, Italy, and France. There they were, my brave quartet, dressed in their navy blues, with wide plume hats and golden braid and patent leather shoes. They were just about to fire on Crete, when on my knees, in my pink chemise, I distracted them tout suite by saying, please, sir, little admiral, no boom boom. Please, sir, pretty admiral, no boom boom. This evening when it's dark, I'll let you come to my room. But first you have to promise, no boom boom.
Come to your room.
But first you have to promise, no, no boom boom. And they listened to me. We could see the Cretans through our binoculars. They look so tiny. I seized the beard of the Italian admiral. I was more familiar with him. I seized his beard and I said, my Cannavaro, please don't shoot the little people. How nice he smells. How nice they all smell. My Frenchman smelled of lemon, my Italian violet, my English smell of something I forget. My Russian wore a musk they make from oily Georgian bark. I learned each smell so I could tell between them in the dark. They'd fill a bath with pink champagne and throw me in the tub. While two would drink, the other two would scrub. We played that way until the day they set this island free. And so, my dear, if Crete's still here, it's all because of me. It was I who kept the navy in tow. But did your king ever say a thing or decorate me? No.
Please, sir, little admiral, no boom boom.
That's what I always used to say.
Please, sir, pretty admiral, no boom boom.
I had a most convincing way.
This evening when it's dark, I'll let you come to my room.
But first you have to promise, no boom boom.